What's up? So we're back at this job. I'll leave the link in the description up here. I had to fix the collector box. It was leaking. And this is the one that mechanical inspectors being an asshat and wants me to raise this up about 3 inches because the blower, bottom of the blower is right here. Got to be 18 inches off the ground because this is considered a garage, even though it's underneath the bedroom. But this wasn't even here when the inspector was here, and he had stuff here like a little living area, but the inspector don't care. So yeah, we'll get you some shots. This is a beautiful install. We're gonna have to hack it up. I'm concerned with the line set. I may have to take this off. My plan is taking this piece off, cutting it up however long, however high we got to bring it up, taking this off and cutting my adapter up, or my plenum, and we got to dislodge everything. So yeah, my concern is this line set. It's obviously copper. It's not yoga pipe, because I got a Bosch heat pump in here. So we'll see what happens. And morning, Tyler.
Good morning.
He just got back from prom, and what it to be 19 years old again. I remember when I was 19, but we won't go there. Okay, I'll get you some shots. All right, here we go. We finally got it raised up. Did the two 30 by 30 3-inch pads, so there's 6 inches of height. The bottom of the motor is now is 20 inches, so the asshat inspector, hopefully he'll he shouldn't have any issues now. So everything worked out. Line set was okay. I basically cut this up here, and it's a little tight there, but we made it work. So yeah, it worked out fine. So we can move on to the next one and make some money, because this one costed me. This one costed me, but live and learn. All right, guys, see you in the next one.